Mick Wadsworth took caretaker charge of Hartlepool at Huish Park and dedicated his team's performance to absent friends. Gary Liddle soon had them in front. Wadsworth says he was shocked by this week's departures of Director of Sport Chris Turner and Chief Executive Russ Green, but the players gave him plenty of hope for the future. No way back for Yeovil after a fabulous strike from Andy Monkhouse as Hartlepool maintain their unbeaten start.